Good morning.
Good morning.
All right, as you can see, the first major milestone of the trail here, the gate, already. We've got ourselves a spectacular view on this here beautiful day. Look at those mountains. My goodness, look at those mountains. Not a cloud in the sky either. I'm not sure yet if that's a good thing or a bad thing, but looks nice. Thank you. All right, we are over the first ridge. We'll look back, the antenna. We had our last look back. Getting up there. Thank you. All right, this is the junction I've been waiting for. Every other time I've ever climbed this trail, we've gone left here to go out to the top of Mountain Springs. Today, I'm gonna go right down this trail to what I believe is Hollow Rock Springs and Windy Peak. No, Hollow Rock Peak as well as Windy Peak. So let's see how that works out. Okay, that's good. Thought I'd shut off the camera for a second there. All right, I believe that makes this Windy Peak. Because we are at a peak. If my mental map that I recorded this morning, which is a statement I make with a lot of doubt, is accurate, this should be Windy Peak. I believe there's a trail that keeps going this way to take us to Hollow Rock Peak, which might be over there, I assume. Now I just gotta find the trail. If not, we'll head back over to those mountains over there. I know where I'm going over there. So let's see. Is there an obvious trail right here somewhere? Yeah, I'd say this trail looks pretty obvious. Let's follow it.
All right, I see a pretty clear and obvious path. And it looks like it goes straight for a while, so should be an easy one to stay on. Again, nice view. I think that's Potosi Mountain. I could be wrong. Starting to catch a view of the city.
it to the top of something. It's not the end. It ain't the highest thing around. But it's the top of something. Downhill? Is that where we're going? I seem to have maybe lost the trail. It definitely went to right here. But does it stay up here? I'd prefer that it stays up here. Let's see. I think so, yeah. I bet there's a nice view coming up. Right around this hill. I mean, there's always that view of Potosi. And it's beautiful. I mean, look at it. But
now that we've made it to the other side of the hill, we can see morning foggy Las Vegas. From the south end here. No, from the west, southwest end. Awesome that cliff face is. surrounded by cliff faces. So like I mentioned, I've never gone right at that junction before, so all of this is brand new to me. My eyes are as virgin to the sights as yours. Looks like somebody camped here. Maybe. Soil just changed though. Went from that color, kind of a light brown, to this color, kind of a reddish brown. A maroon, if you will. Thank you.
It's actually a better hike than I expected. Thought it was going to be fairly short. Not a lot of elevation. You know, decent views, of course, but nothing spectacular. And though I wouldn't say spectacular, it's pretty good. I'd do it again. Good workout, you know, decent. Going to be at least 3 miles out. I don't know the elevation. At least 1,000. Holy shit. Did you hear the size of that bumblebee? As big as my fist. Another fucking snake. Snake homie, you gotta go. I don't want to play with you, snake. I just want to hike. Get in there. All right. This may be Hollow Rock Peak. I know what you're thinking. This is pretty nice and all. But what's over there? I don't know. We should go find out. You're right. What's wrong? I get a little spooked out about the snakes. I want to run up on a snake. I mean, it's cool. If I don't get hurt, but there's gonna come a time that I'm not gonna see that snake. This is some of my favorite hiking right here. Ridge walking. Nice drop off to our right. Nice drop off to our left. Nice wide ridge at the top here to walk across. A little bit of a scramble involved. This is good stuff. Do we go down or up? Let's try up. Let's see what happens. I like up. Up worked. I think we're gonna need to go down here. If we keep going up, comes to a flat stop there. And I don't have to climb down that. Plus I see a cairn, a couple of cairns over here. Cairns are always helpful, man. Do appreciate the cairns. Well, this may be where the fun ends. Oh, I see another cairn. Are we supposed to go this way? Down, maybe? Let's go down. More cairns. Perfect. All right, still on a path. lizard. Lizards are okay.
Wow. This thing keeps on going for a while. I guess that means we keep on going for a while. I got off path because I thought I'd be close to the end. And at least from there I could see a little better. But no, you're not close. That is, unless, of course, we can't get there. Which may be the case. Let's walk up this way. See where this takes us. Yeah, that's quite the ravine to get out to that part over there. Not sure I want to walk down that. I mean, how far down is it? I also don't see a trail. I don't see any trail, actually, right now. So. I guess that doesn't matter. Alright, well, let's go to that peak over there at least. Call it something, huh? Is that Karen? Are we actually on a path? Down or up? I think up. I like up. Typically. I like up. Oh. But I think I see more Karens down there. Oh, I see another cairn up there, though. All right, up it is. Thank you. Thank you, whoever's putting these here. Much appreciated.
All right. I think we go this way. Another lizard. Another Karen. Always nice. I think we're sliding down this wall. I might like to go up and over, but sliding down might be easier. I don't know about coming back up. It's gonna take a little bit of... a little bit of climbing expertise, maybe. Getting back up there. All right. I think I gotta go up this. I don't see any Karens though. I also don't see the best way to get up here. See what looks like a pretty tough scramble. So, let's make a left over here. Oh, there's some cairns. Ain't that nice? Like, man, I'm not sure if I'm on the trail anymore. Cairn. All right. Well, would you look at that? All right, a cairn. All right. I don't see a great way to climb that. I don't see an awesome way to get down it either if I were to climb it. So let's keep going this way. Here we are. Just about on as far out to the edge as we can make it. Without losing serious elevation or putting ourselves in harm's way over there. Look at this nice, like, little natural bench to sit here and enjoy this view on. What do you got? 77 minutes almost. Beautiful. What a valley. Wow. drink in the view a little bit, a couple minutes. And by minutes, I mean seconds. So this is actually much farther out than I suspected. I thought I was gonna make it over to that pier peninsula thing over there. But this was 2.6 miles, that'd be about 5.2 altogether. And that is about all I got time for today. So that'll have to be good enough. I would like to get on top of this rock, but I'm gonna do the responsible thing and not do that. Because it doesn't look like a safe way down. If I get to the other side and it looks nice, I might do it, but it doesn't look safe, so I probably won't. Look, there's a little archway right there. Oh, no, it's my eyes playing tricks on me. There's no arch, never mind. Red rock all the way over there. Wilson Mountain. On the other side of that ridge. And that's all, folks. Time to drink a beer. Enjoy this view.